running all the way back. At least every time I go by there, I find something new.
Thanks. I couldn't have done it without you.
I tried to jump over you to avoid you saying that, and it didn't work. You didn't tell me Net of Souls is a spell? Net of Souls is a spell. Can you believe that? Now I gotta run all the way back. Because there exists not fast travel in this game, although, from what I've read in the books, you can fast travel to these Myriad towers, or from tower to tower, or something like that. Ooh, looking forward to checking out Ark. Yeah, well, as soon as we get this Phasmless stuff, and then find what's-her-name's, the alchemist's whatever she needs, we'll be on our way, I'm assuming. Her beauty elixir. We'll see how much more beautiful it makes her. I can't really be that much of a... so mean. Can't really be that much of a, detriment. She can only go up from there. Yeah. I'm a meanie. Mmm. Ice Claw here on the ledge. Right by the camp here. Okay. I finally know what to do. At least right now, anyway. Net of Souls. I cast my wolf instead. How do I use this? It's a... It's a shout? Forgotten Vagrant. Find and collect all souls in Endral. Okay, 20 left. Create a talisman from a soul at a Phasmalist workbench. So now we go back and do the Phasmalist workbench. I found a soul which is stuck in this eventuality. I can craft a talisman from it at a spectralizing table. For this, I need the soul, a corresponding value in enchanting, as well as some other ingredients like soul gems or bone meal. Which ingredients I need to gather will only be shown once I have the soul and the needed knowledge in enchanting. Okay. So I'm guessing maybe... Creast a talisman from Soul of Work. Phasmalist Workbench. Okay. I know. Typo. So, maybe that takes a learning point with a book that I have? Actually, that's a consumable. Enchantment Apprentice. So I wonder if that will be sufficient. Now, I'm not going to run back. I'm going to use this thing. Hopefully it doesn't crash me this time. Oh, I used that again. That's not what I wanted to do. Here we go. Last time I turned myself around, so I'm gonna not do that this time. There are 4 souls per rank, all of which have different strengths and weaknesses. Stronger souls can be found at more dangerous places. Got it. So I guess the Vagrant is the easy one. I like how nobody's surprised at all and we just appeared out of nowhere.
Is it important?
Important enough to teleport back here, yes. Well, we need to be back here anyway. And I'm tired of running back and forth. Now let's see. It tells us what we need. Mercenary, Forgotten Vagrant. Summons a deceased adventurer. Strengths of one-handed, light armor, and blocking. Requires the soul, of course. Over this one and one. 3 bone meals, 2 ectoplasms, a bloody skull, which I have. An iron dagger, I think was recently sold. Were they steel daggers? Okay, so I need... Oh, so I have 2 bone meals. So I need 1 bone meal, 2 ectoplasm, and an iron dagger. Let me just verify that. The bone meal, anyway. Bone meal. Okay, 1 bone meal. And 2 ectoplasm. Yes, I'm gonna buy that from the lady in the square. Maybe. I hope. One side.
It's important.
Walk blessed.
Walk blessed.
Yes, yes, of course.
Why, thank you. I'll take 1 and 2. While I'm at it, I suppose you have an iron dagger. Oh, look at that. A staff of fire wrath. Staff of grounding. Oh, lightning.
Malthus, bless your travels.
Well, there comes a point.
An iron dagger. I'd be buying back my own iron dagger.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you. Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Thank you very much.
Luck blessed.
Madame?
Hello?
Yes?
No? Well, this is forbidden also, so if people saw me doing this stuff, probably would not approve. Which is why this is hidden away. I'm sure. Yes. How should the apparition react in combat? I wonder if you can change that at any time. What was it in one-handed combat and something else? So offensive. spectralize a weapon and let it be equipped by the apparition. Equipment. I wonder if it says anything further, actually. Now the apparition can be summoned with the talent Create Apparition. To be useful in battle, however, it needs more equipment. To get new equipment for your apparition, you need to spectralize it. The apparition can also learn new spells if you spectralize spell tomes, but it can only use easier spells. Easier spells than what? Alright, let's see what we need to do. I do not wear a talisman. Alright, let me look at the talisman anyway. Because it tells us... yeah. Strengths are one-handed, light armor, and blocking. Okay, now I wear a talisman. So, I'm gonna be... spectralizing a one-handed sword. I guess I can also give it a shield for blocking and light armor. I need to get more stuff. I suppose I can get armor while I'm at it. And a shield, maybe. Pardon me. Ding ding. Hi.
Oh, hello. A bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
I'll give it an iron sword. And... it's the best we can do. Heavy leather cuirass, or however you call it. Sure. And a leather shield. It's the best we can do here, anyway.
Luck blessed.
It's buying it for my little ghosty. And how it is. Hopefully can use all these things and try
it's
to...
important.
Cut down on the running back and forth. Oof.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you're the Tannerman. I've been discovering secrets in your home. Someday someone might see me crawling through this chimney and being go, what the hell? We got a squatter in here? Not exactly. Unlucky Vagrant, that's what it's called. Spectralizer, okay. The new spectralizing costs are higher than your resources. Ectoplasm bone meal 1. Okay, it means... apparently I don't need soul gems. Just... I don't know why I would even include that. I just need a bone meal. How about if I want to do the leather shield? 2 bone meals. So I need a total of 3 bone meals now. That's for that. I mean the shield, right? 4 bone meal. Pardon me, just... Did I equip that shield or something? Because where'd the thing go? I think I equipped that. There's a shield. It just disappears. Okay, I need just a bunch of bone meal then. Surprised I don't need ectoplasm for that. Oh, what do I need all the bone meal for? Huh. Never you mind about that.
Yes, of course.
Just never you mind about why I need all this bone meal. Oh, you don't have that much. I wonder if anyone else...
May his light guide you.
Something never change.
Potatoes, garlic, radish...
Look, yeah, yet. Her last name is Leclerc. Is that her husband? This is where we found that we were going around searching for that stuff, starting out with the strong box on the beach, and ending up with the chest, the sword, which I sold, and the, it was a learning book, I think? If you read this, it means you found my legacy. Whoever you are, take it and use it for something useful. Under no circumstances I will give my daughters and their idiotic activities even a single penny of my hard-earned money. We don't know. Maybe that's her father. Maybe the idiotic activity is being an alchemist like this. Leclerc. I recognize the name.
Just where did I put it?
There's a dead highwayman here. Since when?
Yes.
Is there a highwayman here? I'm gonna sell this crap. Let's see if he has any bone meal. Probably not. Ding ding, hello.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around. Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
You do not have bone meal. How sad. You can have that. And that. Another leather shield. So I didn't have to buy the one from you. Vagrant boots. Extra of that.
Luck blessed.
Wonder who else might have bone meal. I wonder if anyone else in this town would have any.
Hmm? Is it important?
Uh-huh. Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
This stuff's pretty expensive.
Walk blessed.
What all you'll ever need. Oh, a lot. Tell me if something catches your eye.
Nothing catching my eye yet. I'll have a date. So I can try it.
Safe travels.
I need bone meal. Guess I have to kill some more fleshless ones or whatever you call them. Dates are good for resist poison. Oh, you heard that sound too? Pretty cool, huh? Well, at least we can get some stuff on it. We might not be able to
put- Can I help you?
We might not be able to put the shield on it. In fact, I might not be able to get the armor on it either. Iron sword. Do you want to bind this item to the apparition? Yes. Completed. Introduction to Phasmalism. Saw that. Oops. Making sure there's no like bone meal around here. Now this, I don't think I have enough for that. Available 3. It's good at blocking, but I think armor would help more than the shield. If you had to choose just one. The apparition is currently equipped with an iron dagger. Oh, he has an iron dagger. Heavy leather cuirass, old vagrant gauntlets, and leather boots. Oh, wow. Wait. What about its sword? Did I mess up? Attributes. There's his health, mana. Pretty cool. Resistances are nil. There's its skills. I can even lockpick for you. It sounds like it's in here with me. It's funny. I would think only I can see it, right? Because only I have the Alright, doesn't it not work within city walls or something like that? So I'll wait till I leave city walls and we'll try it. Exasperated, are you? Bad vibrations. He's looking up good vibrations. It is that way. What a complainer. He's off this way. That way, but probably, I don't know if I can get up over those mountains. But that'll be for next episode. Oh, and there's a wolf or something over there. Actually, it looks like a tiger. Okay, that'll be for next episode. We'll be heading over to Clearwater Cave. Oh, we still have that cave off of the river to check out. Maybe. Before we leave. Also, maybe. I mean, I could spend forever looking around the Sun Coast. And I'll be back. But, yeah. Eventually I want to get moving on. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.